Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
You need to call search and rescue.
What?
There's a body in the cave. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or... Made to look like a climbing accident?
Mm-hmm.
Look, I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. But whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the June fire or the site fire? Or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry. What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my God, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids, all right? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
Found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
He had quite the view. I guess he's been dumping trash up here for a while. He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet. I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
I think that Ned loved him.
I don't want to hear it.
He obviously didn't want to forget him. He just didn't know what to do.
Henry, not knowing what to do isn't okay. When you're supposed to look after someone, you...
You figure it out.
Yes. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You'll let it go, and it'll be okay. It'll haunt you for a while, but eventually you'll look back and you'll be far enough away to forgive yourself.
Justify to myself, maybe.
Yeah, well, that's better than nothing.
And he'll still be down there in that cave, because if I say anything, they're gonna ask me about Ned.
Dee?
Nope.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Dee, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about... something. I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just... wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Thank you.
I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah? Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Hey, that's a man's pickup you're talking about.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year, we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just, I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah.
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
See you walk away from me.